every 80 seconds, a woman dies from heart disease. The American Heart Association says it will be the factor in one of three deaths in women.
We don't think about our hearts as often as we should. We take it for granted, and until it's too late.
By wearing red, the American Heart Association hopes to spread awareness and make it really resonate with people the risks of heart disease, which is especially important to do here in the Mid-South.
So the state of Tennessee ranks in the bottom 10% nationally of heart disease, cardiovascular disease.
Cardiologist Dr. Jennifer Morrow says Friday is a time for women to put their health first.
They stop and take a moment to focus on themselves. Women rarely do that. You know, we're always busy looking out for other people, other family members.
In 80% of cases, heart disease is preventable. Dr. Morrow says her best advice is to know your numbers, your cholesterol, and blood pressure by having regular checkups, and to not ignore symptoms like shortness of breath or tightness and pain of the chest.
Women truly have to try to take their symptoms seriously, to not blow things off, to not try to explain things away, and to really, if you think something is wrong, if you have a gut feeling that something is wrong, you need to see somebody.
Jalen Socek, Local 24 News.